The difference between courageous person and fearful person. Fearful person will look at the big task out there, let's say live grenade, or posting a video on LinkedIn, okay? He will look at it and say, oh my God. He looked down and then say, with fear, my pant is wet. My pant is wet, I cannot do it, is what a fearful person says. On the other hand, the courageous person says that he will look down and say, oh my God, my pant is wet with fear. I will do it with wet pants anyway. Come on.